Y'all don't hear nothing, right? We got him. So if you take a look at my back seat, you'll notice that it's empty. Because I said like this, one for Emery, one for Mason. I dropped them off at their father's job. So thankfully he works in recreation. So there are times where there are children events. And this was a time. It is a Friday night. It is still nice and daytime. It is not so cold outside. It is a little chilly. But it was the perfect recipe for a mom day. And I'm about to take my bag and head to a couple of stores in and around Williamsburg. I think I found a good parking spot. I think I'm going to go to Sephora. Because why not? Not that I need any more makeup because I don't wear it. I think I'm going to go to Martha's Bakery. And I thought about this from earlier. I literally had a salad for lunch today. Kale, Brussels sprouts, and whatever. You know the kale, sweet kale salad bag. So I was like, oh, these calories are going to be worth it later. And I think I'm going to go to Whole Foods because I'm not going to get flowers. I am going to get like little snacks for myself, for me. So come along. Not holding the door. When I didn't care about calories, I used to always get one of these carrot cake. And I'm having second thoughts now that I'm looking at it. Like maybe this isn't where I want to die. I might do Thai food instead. Let's go to somewhere else. Bye bye cake. So I don't want you to think that I'm extreme when it comes to food, but back in October 2022, I got a horrible report from one of my doctors that said I was morbidly obese. And while I understand the cultural and race differences and the statistics of medical science, I also use that to fuel the changes that I needed to make. And from that day, I was 207 and have made enough change to come down to 182, I think my last weigh-in was. And I'm just not ready to fall back on any bad habits. I know that cake would have possibly like made me want sugar again, and I'm so not on sugar as much as I used to. I used to get frozen yogurt every day. It would call my name. And now I'm able to make executive decisions about what I'm eating. Like, why was I having sweets every day? I used to say I deserve it because I'm having a stressful day. Girl, you are not stressed. You are gluttonous. And so I just want to be healthy. You know, I have two children. I got to make decisions, not out of desire, but out of necessity. So I did save these calories, but instead of wasting it on a slice of cake, I think I'm going to do some calamari from the Thai restaurant. To have the sweet and sour with the shrimp and just water with lemon, please. this is gonna be good. So this is the sweet and sour, not the ginger pineapple, which was gonna be my second guess, with water and jasmine. I'm gonna tear this up.
So dark in here. I can't sign my card. Maybe I won't be paying the bill. Oh. Thank you. Okay, so after we leave here, I am going to go get eyebrows done.
I tried something new today, which is Penang curry. Sorry, no, Penang curry is what I always get. I got sweet and sour, whatever that means. But it was basically a tomato-based broth with a billion vegetables in it. And I chose shrimp as my meat. But I'm a Penang curry girl. Like, I literally get the same thing every single time. So I'm glad I got something different. Won't be getting it again, but I'm glad I got something different. The eyebrow place, I never get my eyebrows done, if you can tell. But the eyebrow place is just a block away on Bedford between North 6th and North 5th. I've never been here. So I hope this isn't another bust like the food I just had. It wasn't horrible, but just burped in it. Anyway, eyebrows. I see it. I haven't gotten them threaded in maybe 2 years, and they just won't grow in the bottom. And I know people suggest the castor oil, but it hasn't. Thank you.
can check it.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
Welcome.
It actually didn't hurt this time.
Thank you so much. What about lips?
You think I have a mustache?
Yes.
I probably do. But no, I'm not ready. I'm not ready for the mustache. No, because I'm not going to keep it up. Then it's going to grow back like a man. Right?
No, whatever you have, it's going to be the same. Mm-hmm. But it's up to you for next time.
Next time, no. I'll think about it.
Yes, no.
Thank
some
you.
Aloe?
Yes, please.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If you like service,
little eyebrows, who says? Where am I gonna go next? For whatever reason, I wanna go into the Apple store, but I have no reason to go in there. Sephora, I really shouldn't. Maybe Whole Foods. Let's walk. To the dispensary.
Capturing the
turn. Huh?
Capturing the
turn. Yes. I dropped my kids off with my husband at work, so this actually goes with the vibe of being kid free. Thank you so much. You said any time of the day I can take this.
You can probably take that any time of the
day.
Okay. I will say with the CBD, probably would be best, like it'll probably help with sleep and all that.
Towards the evening.
It's like just
it won't knock me out, yeah. But okay. Thank you again. Okay. These are gummies. Well, this is just one gummy because I was afraid to get the 10 pack. My biggest fear is that I'll be addicted to drugs and be homeless and toothless. But I got a pack of a gummy, and it has four, I can't remember what he described, but it's one gummy. It has THC and CBD. Don't ask me. This is what I got. If you're looking for it, you see it. It's mellow on the chart and it won't knock you out, but it also won't be an upper. So I'm gonna figure out when I'm gonna try this. Let's keep walking. There goes Whole Foods, but I'm trying to stay away because if I don't need anything and we're moving in a couple of days, then why would I go in there?
She's like, I will never ride. I don't think it's anything to do with Red Bull, but maybe the.
But I want to go in there. Like, I don't need anything in Sephora. Oh, I see that new store. Well, not a new store. I see this store that's been here a while, but I've been seeing more people wearing their clothes. Do you guys see it? Aloe? Workout gear. But I hear it's more expensive than Lululemon. So let's go see things that we can't afford. We won't be going in there because they're closed. Sephora it is. Thank you. I don't need anything in here. I literally was in here a couple of days ago and I bought, what the hell did I buy? Oh, I bought some new hyaluronic acid. What I do need to figure out is, oh, and then I went into Ulta and I bought some of this eyebrow, you know, everybody has an eyebrow serum and an eyebrow gel and all of that stuff. So I ended up buying the Elf. Sorry. Now that since I did just get my eyebrows done, let's play with these eyebrows, these brand new eyebrows. Can you see that? Okay, eyebrows. I like you. All right, now that we got the eyebrows situated, I used to use this all the time. This is the Anastasia dip brow, I think it's called. Yeah, dip brow. I used to use it always, and I had the angle brush, but I bought the new thing from Elf. Sometimes I'm a little iffy about trying things. I know that they give us clean spoolies, but I don't know if other people have the same hygienic. This is what I bought from Elf, the Freeze. Oh no, I'm not trying this. It has been used to the bottom. Like if I was the first trier, maybe. But I'm definitely not taking it. It's for the same reason that I don't eat at the company potlucks. Oh, Jackie Ina just used these. What's the price point on these? The brush is $30. The foundations are $1 billion? How much? How much are the foundations? It doesn't say. Oh, 42. It's not bad. I might could use a new foundation actually, because I have a Clinique and I love, love, love it. However, I bought it in the winter time. I bought it in the summertime when your skin is tanned. And so the other day when I put it on in the winter, I look like Malibu Barbie. People who don't want to be filmed always look directly in my camera. Do I want to waste anybody's time and ask them to fit me for a foundation when I might not buy it? Yeah. But now that I got my eyebrows done, I might want to put on some makeup. I was trying to match. I just did 21W for the Mario. Does this? Am I in the right path?
I think you are. That one is like a little reddish.
I usually go with warm.
Warm. We gotta see it, how it looks on your face, you know?
I'll try it on. Do you have the wipes?
Yeah, like the makeup wipe.
Yeah. Okay.
But we have like curling pads and like a little water.
Okay, I'll do.
Yeah.
I don't have anything. I just have my serums on.
Yeah, your face looks very nice.
Thank you.
What do you think of that? Look in this mirror. It's a little red.
I'm thinking it's a little dark, but
let me try 17.
Okay, so I was really off, but by getting 21. I got 21W. And have you tried this? Yeah, have you? What do you have on?
I'm wearing NARS. This is 21.
I've heard good things about NARS too. Maybe I should do a NARS foundation.
I love NARS. This is the light reflecting.
What you have on?
Yeah, it's light, medium coverage, or you can like build it up.
Build it.
I like
because coverage is an issue for me because I pick at my pimples and stuff.
Yeah, so you get like
so I get the blemishes. Yeah. Wow, that's like a perfect match. I can't even see that one. That was the 21?
20.
Oh, I was close, yeah. Kind of. Wow. Okay. Can we hold this while you show me the NARS?
Yeah.
Because you kind of have me sold. Your face looks amazing.
You. So the one that we just tried. Uh-huh. We're going to try this two neutral and see what we think.
Okay. I've always been told I had warm undertones.
Yeah, well, me too. I believe I have neutral undertones, but in this foundation, I use a warm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. This, I really didn't see anything. Let's see what this is like.
That was a
little
red.
Mm-hmm.
That was
so that's a NARS.
The only thing I don't like is the pump. It's like a little
wild.
Yeah. It's two shades.
Neither like, one of them are good.
Well, I don't think you're. Yeah, I'm seeing the mirror. You're like, girl, what is that? Red and
oh,
like
yeah, that's way too red and yeah. Way too. I don't know if you guys can see it. Okay. Warmer but too light. Too light.
And then the next one, next to that one, is this one. Maria.
Alright, let's try
you're
it.
Definitely not here.
Last hope. Okay. I'm a little too warm for this. Am I saying the right term? You can distinctly see the four colors. You can distinctly see the four colors.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not, none of them are gonna work. So I'm back over to the Mario side.
I love the Mario.
And so I was 21
20
in.
And
20 in. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go for it.
I like the Mario.
Okay, I'm gonna do the Mario, and that's new.
The Mario,
yeah,
like new, yeah.
Okay, because I just saw Jackie Aina. Now,
like not that long ago. I believe it was like February, April.
Okay.
January, I believe.
All right, I got it. My color is 20N. This is for. This is by makeup by Mario. Hello.
Hi.
I thought I did, but I recently shopped here, and apparently I don't, which I'm okay with.
You don't want the points of the retransaction?
Not right now.
Because every time that you shop, you get points.
So we're going to try this makeup out when I go out on Sunday. I have brunch with the girls, part of my farewell tour. This is what happens when you are kid-free and don't know what the hell to do. I literally am about to go into Whole Foods. All right, gang, mom time is getting cut short because Prince just calls me and says, you gotta come get your daughter. She's not listening. She's two.
That was, can't put it like this, dude. Gotta wear your helmet.
But he's right. Sometimes she doesn't listen. which is just testing, but you know, moms and dads are different. So I'm headed back to the car. It's been great. Food without having to share. Eyebrows done. And new makeup secured. I feel like this was a success. So let me know when you guys get your free mom time. I want to know about it and invite me to it.